Building on his growing power base, Buchalter ventured into labor racketeering, exploiting labor unions for personal gain. His control over influential unions enabled him to manipulate industries and extort large sums of money from business owners. This ensured a steady stream of income and further solidified his authority within organized crime.